Okay, that's the target, Bopaththalawa Peak. Now we are almost like touching distance of the summit. The going has been really smooth, slow but steady. That's the golden rule when trekking. Go slow, don't put extra pressure on your body. Take it nice and slow. Enjoy the surrounding views. You have this beautiful setting created by the Mother Nature in order to help you keep you calm, happy, your body and your mind soothing. What's more a man can need? A woman also. I need to be careful. Right, okay, this is the Bopaththalawa Peak, folks, and we are almost there. So I just thought I'll do one last video before getting into the summit. And we can see a good, almost some close to 180 degree view from here. So behind me is Bopaththalawa Peak. And if I turn slightly to this side, there we go. The Bopaththalawa farm comes into view. I told you it's managed by NLDB. That's the farm. Just get you a better angle. Right. And then behind me, close to my head, is Kirigalpoththa and Agra Bopath mountains. That's in Houghton Plains. So Houghton Plains, Agarapathana and Diagama to that side. We just saw Haggala on that side, but unfortunately you can't see it in the camera unless I zoom it in, but still this haziness is not going to be a good view. Behind me is the extension of Bopaththalawa Peak, another vantage point where you can get another, probably another good view, but we don't have the time to climb there, so we'll just do the Bopaththalawa Peak and see. And this is the surrounding view. Just trying to give my left hand a break. That's the Bopaththalawa estate, Bogawan estate below. And Bogawanthalawa town is to the beyond that. Change of hands once again. And I'm just turning around. You can still see the festival in the Kovil, rather here. And this is the other side of the Bopaththalawa. Right, time to get going and let's see you upstairs in the Bopaththalawa summit. It's actually not upstairs, right at the summit. And great weaving. I'll just show you once again the Bopaththalawa Peak. I just can't help it. Right, there we go. Come into view, lady. There she is, looking absolutely gorgeous. Right, here we come.